front row today, starting in second, is the number 8 Cycle Construction Marlo Chevrolet, Donny Lia.
Yeah! excitement number two. Donny Lia to restart to the inside. Todd Szegedy to restart to the outside as they come off. And rows of two to the exit of turn number four, looking for the green flag.
And looking for a good clean start this time. Bob Slade puts the green flag in the air in the outside row.
Flag is in the air, the next flag.
Keith Rocco gets his first top 10 here at Loudon, finishes in the ninth spot, and best career finish for the young rookie Chase Dowling to come home in the 10th position today. Ryan Newman was quiet, finished 11th. Todd Szegedy gets out of the race car and celebrates. Give him a big round of applause. Barker, his crew chief and longtime friend, a big hug. Here's a look at the recap of today's event as it takes you through every breathtaking moment today, Pete. Nose-to-nose draft was in full effect here this afternoon.
Yeah, there's the first spin, the first caution by Andy Seiss in the number 70, and then the incident here
doing?
on one of the restarts right on the front stretch that involved the three.
Troy Talman involved in a couple of incidents. This was the big one that claimed championship win leader Doug Covey put a spoil on Woody Pitcat's weekend. But the battle at the late stages was between Ronnie Silk and Ryan Preece. A late race caution here between Gary Putnam getting involved. And here is Szegedy making his moves late in the going. Contact between Talman and
Roland Penning. Wow, he took him right out.
Set up a restart with three circuits to go. And it was on from there.
Oh, they showed him going over his car.
It came down to a battle at the stripe by half a car length. The Sunoco checkers went to Todd Szegedy over Donny Lia. What a race.